I don't know why, I thought it was important to prove that I'm no Mick Jagger. Anyway, this next song was recorded back in 1983, and I was in my 30s then. I was starting to lose my high notes. So the whole album was me kissing goodbye to the high notes. But I didn't realize